Could plans to build a brand new multi-million dollar YMCA in Auburn seriously impact Lewiston's YWCA? Well, just yesterday, the YMCA announced that it's looking to raise $15 million to build a new facility along the Androscoggin River. News 8's Steve Minich now. He joins us from Lewiston with a closer look on that. Steve?
Well, Tracy, news of this plan to build a new YMCA comes barely 1 year after this building, the YWCA, temporarily shut down because of financial problems. Only a generous community kept it from closing down for good. And that's the same community the YMCA is now looking to tap.
I like to be in the outside of things.
It's not an either-or situation. I think we can both exist in our communities successfully.
Lee Young heads the YWCA's board of directors. While confident the communities will continue to support both programs, it's the financial support which she admits creates a concern.
Is it a little bit troublesome for us that the YMCA is going to be out at the same time?
At the same time, the YWCA still needs to find some $400,000 to reach its $1 million fundraising goal. The YMCA announces a $15 million campaign.
By no means are we looking at it as a way to threaten the livelihood or the well-being of that organization. We'd really like to make this community stronger.
In fact, YM Executive Director Brian DuBois even foresees the day both Ys band together. An idea the YWCA once suggested but was turned down.
But that doesn't mean they won't be ready for something like that in the future.
We'd like to think that as things have evolved and, perhaps a part of the evolution is that organizations come together and collaborate.
Come on, you can do it.
But for now, members here at the YW remain fiercely loyal.
Of course, if they're going to have an Olympic-sized pool and everything, it's going to be sort of a competitor. But I'm not changing my mind. I'm still going to swim here every day.
Lee Young says it's a long time between now and 2015 when the new YM is supposed to be finished. Expecting some challenges, but she honestly can't make any predictions.
So there are some differences. There are some similarities. There are possibilities that we might be one someday. I don't know.
By the way, both Ys have coexisted here in Lewiston, Auburn for 93 years. In Lewiston, Steve Minich, News 8.